Jaquan Lightfoot, age 20, and I'm from East New York. I went to 202, and that's when I entered Tomorrow's Leaders program. And if you want to read more about my story, go to TLNYC.org. I was a bad kid growing up, probably. I was into like the wrong thing. I used to hate school. I never used to like going to school. I used to wake up late. I used to have a lot of bad attentions. But all that, it came to an end when I started going to high school and I had to learn more about of my abilities of playing basketball, and I had a chance. Being in Tomorrow's Leaders program was good. I mean, I enjoyed every part of it. I used to have a lot of friends that I used to know, grew up with, that I still keep in touch with. Everybody wished the best for you. Everybody wants you to do good in life. So, I mean, Tomorrow's Leaders is the greatest program, and I probably had that. Why am I Tomorrow's Leader? I feel like I'm a Tomorrow's Leader because I lead a path that kids want to take that chance to take it. You want to go play basketball, do something that's productive. Basketball was something I liked doing ever since 202. I used to play basketball in the gym. I used to shoot a lot. I used to go to parks. I mean, basketball always had me doing more better things, you know, staying out of the streets and stuff. So I learned to be more productive with my life and do something special that I know that people would want to look up to me for and that my mom would be happy for. Stay focused and do what you need to do. I mean, everybody has hard times, but everybody get over it.